In this presentation, we will talk about pyroxenes and pyroxenoids. Pyroxene is a family of ferromagnesian silicates. It includes a number of important minerals whose similarity in physical and chemical characteristics links them together in a family of minerals. Based on X-ray analysis, the crystal structure of pyroxene is shown to be infinite single chains of linked silicate tetrahedrons, which makes it an inosilicate. The chemical composition of pyroxenes is X2FiOr Al2O6, where X is mainly iron, magnesium or calcium. Pyroxenes have hardness ranging from 5 to 6, which increases with increasing iron content. They have specific gravity of 3 to 3.5, which is higher than that of quartz. Optical properties of various pyroxenes vary systematically, as most pyroxenes are colorless to greenish under microscope and black to bronze in hand specimen. Pyroxene has two prismatic cleavages which intersect each other at nearly right angles. This cleavage is present in both hand specimen and in microscopic view. Pyroxene minerals can crystallize in either of the two crystal systems. When they crystallize in orthorhombic crystal system, they are called orthopyroxenes, and when they crystallize in monoclinic crystal system, they are called clinopyroxenes. Let us also see some of the minerals of the pyroxene family. Estatite or Mg2Si2O6 is an orthopyroxene, and so is hyperstene, which is represented as MgOrFeSiO3. Examples of clinopyroxenes include diopside and heidenbergite, where diopside is mainly formed by the metamorphism of siliceous dolomites in the layered igneous intrusions. Pyroxenite is another clinopyroxene and can be distinguished by its small optic axial angle. In layered igneous intrusions, this pyroxenite is found as phenocysts in volcanic rocks on Earth and as crystals in meteorites from Mars and the Moon. Augites are the most common clinopyroxenes and are an essential constituent of basic igneous rocks, but they also occur in ultramafic rocks. Acmite and jadeite are alkali clinopyroxenes. Jadeite is an ornamental stone which is considered to be formed at a high pressure environment. When the composition of jadeite is towards its end member jade, that is NaAlSi2O6, then it assumes a colorless or green color macroscopically. Coming over to occurrence of pyroxenes, pyroxenes are found in igneous rocks. They are a part of the Bowen reaction series and are formed when melt react with olefins during cooling of magma. For example, this reaction shows the formation of estatite pyroxene from fosterite olefin. The occurrence of pyroxene is dependent on the SiO2 percentage in the igneous rocks. On the basis of this only, the igneous rocks are classified as felsic or acidic igneous rocks when SiO2 content is greater than 66%, intermediate igneous rocks when SiO2 content is 66 to 52%, mafic or basic igneous rocks when the content is 52 to 45%, and finally ultramafic or ultrabasic igneous rocks when the silica content is less than 45%. As clear in this diagram, pyroxenes are mostly found in basic and ultrabasic igneous rocks like gabbro, basalt and peridotite. In this image, we can see the dark grains of pyroxenes studded in green peridotite, which is derived from mantle. And in this gabbro rock, the dark mineral is mainly pyroxene with minor amounts of hornblende and biotite. And the light mineral here is usually light gray plagioclase feldspar. We have seen pyroxenes crystallize in orthorhombic and monoclinic systems, but sometimes a ferromagnesian inosilicate may crystallize in a triclinic system. Then it is called pyroxenoid. Pyroxenoids consist of three or more chain silicates repeating along a single dimension. In pyroxene, every tetrahedron has the same orientation, which means that the base of the SiO4 tetrahedron lie in the same plane, which is evident from the chain shown. But pyroxenoids do not have the identical structure. They have kinked chains which exhibit a longer repetition distance. 3, 5 or 7 twisted tetrahedron, as shown here, are repeated in chains of pyroxenoids. Some minerals of the pyroxenoid family are shown here. Wollastonite is a common mineral of the metamorphized siliceous limestone, whereas manganese-rich species like rhodonite are typically associated with metasomatic activities. That's all. Thanks for watching.